guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 7 of Jujutsu Kaisen. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. No. It's out of my arm. I mean, at least he was nice enough to wait, though. Oh, fuck. I mean, but that's a little too easy. Come on, now. Probably left, like, a scratch. Sure. Not really. A fucking smirk smile. I'm sorry. I don't know how I'm gonna feel after this episode. No, I know. I'm lying. For the last like 6 fucking weeks. Thank God nobody spoiled me on this, because like there was temptation, really, honestly, so much, but I was like, no, I don't want to get spoiled. He gonna be so fucking pretty. I feel like this man, he gonna break the internet again. Probably break the internet. Like, if I get dice get in. Oh, God, if that happens. Oh. I just want to see. Damn it, I've been waiting ever since last Friday. This man gonna be fine as hell. Yeah, I mean, y'all just got started. Ew. Sir, what the Probably didn't even do anything to him either. Oh my God.
Okay.
Basically, he a little too OP than, you know, you think. He about to cut his arm off or something, I don't know. The fuck? Oh, is he gonna? Oh, damn. Oh, that's it. Oh, shit. Damn, I honestly forgot. Oh. Behind you, yeah? Huh? So are you just bringing Yuji just here to watch it, yeah? You tell me he had the time, like, the oh my god. Because Jesus powers. really more. Just keep getting your ass kicked. Right, I mean, ooh. No, he can. Idiot, I love him. Of course, he's going to use it to his advantage, right? Okay. I mean, he really think he got the advantage with this, but Okay. Sure. Okay. So that could have been the reason why he ran. But still, it just seems like no matter how hard this dude is trying, he's still miles away from Gojo. I mean, oh, he gonna take it off? Oh my god. Oh my god. Do you see how pretty? Oh my god. What is this? What the? Oh, okay. Thank you. Oh my god. I mean, but you know, you're dead already. You might as well just say something. Shit. No, don't be sorry. Fine. Figured you would ask that. Telling me this dude just live in an apartment? I'm thinking he'd live in like a damn penthouse or something. Would that be too obvious? Wait, is that the guy from the opening? The voice is familiar. I just can't think of who it is. Hakeem might get killed off now. Yeah, it is him. He's pretty too. Pretty creepy. In a cute way. Like his eyes. Nice. What the heck was this episode? Oh my god, this is too freaking good. I mean, thank you for the food. Like, oh my god. I just, that wait was worth it. I mean, them some pretty blue eyes, like, this man, like, I don't even know how to feel. He took him to, like, a different system. Jesus Christ, like, oh my god, what the heck? I mean, something tells me he doesn't necessarily use that unless it's 100% absolutely necessary. I mean, because, like, when he has that off, I'm thinking he going, like, full 309,000, full power. But, you know, when that thing is on, covering his really nice, pretty, damn blue eyes, like, I can't. Blue eyes are my weakness. Oh. Oh shit. Are they gonna kick your head? Can't block that this time. I can't. Okay, but Mato, whoever his seiyu is, the voice is familiar. Don't know who I could think of it on the tip of my tongue. And who, like, the other character, the person whose voice, like, other characters that I can think of, like, nothing comes to mind right now, but, oh. The wait was definitely worth it. I mean, oh my god. Was I expecting to see blue eyes? No, I was really kind of expecting to maybe see, like, oh god, I don't know. But like, that's my weakness. Like, really nice blue, pretty eyes on a guy, and I'm just, I can't. It's, oh my god. This man is now, his seiyuu voice is too many, like, good, fine guys who are just too OP, and I'm like, I can't. Oh my god, but yeah, I felt like he only uses that, like, if there's, like, nothing else he can use. I don't know, I mean, this is a really good just, like, holy shit, I wasn't expecting, like, all of that to happen. I mean, him getting Yuji, and just Yuji just being, like, a watchful bystander for an episode, and being like, yeah, look at what he can do. I mean, yeah, we've all seen that he's talked about. Yeah, he's OP. And everybody was like, just going by so a couple of weeks ago, people were like, oh, y'all ain't seen nothing yet. I mean, oh. Damn. I can't. There's too many good looking guys in here, and then my weakness. I can't. He's officially as of now. He probably broke the internet. Pretty boys always break the internet. Oh my god. But I just. Woo. I don't know what else to say. This is a good episode. But other than that, guys, that is my reaction view towards episode 7 of Jujutsu Kaisen. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Metro Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Friday for episode 8. Bye, guys.